playing Roblox Ninja Legends, where we will be exposing another hacker. It's because in the last Exposing Hackers video, you guys hit the like button almost 10,000 times. Thank you guys so much. Anyway, like I said, today we're going to be exposing a hacker. Okay, so guys, today's hacker goes by the name of Bot Invader A1, and I have just invited them to my private server so that we can really get them to demonstrate their hacks. Just so you guys know that this is not an ordinary little turnip, they are going to show you how to do a hack right now, or at least demonstrate one of the hacks they currently possess. Wait, for some reason the gingerbread man just said don't hack me. Oh my goodness. And he's wearing the hottest merchandise in the game, which you can grab from my group shop right now. Limited time only. Okay, anyway, we have got the hacker girl right here. Is she going to show us how to do a hack right now? I'm really excited to see one. Okay, she's starting right here. Okay, guys, the hacker is about to show us a hack right now, and I can't wait to see what it is. So, without further ado, show us a hack. Okay, wait, what? Oh my goodness! Look how quick they're literally running. They're running like twice as fast as us. Oh my goodness, race question mark? Guys, to prove how quickly they run, we're gonna start over here by the chest, and the first one to the chest on the other side of the map wins. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my goodness, guys, if you think I'm gonna win, hit the like button down below, and there we go, I got destroyed. So guys, not only can a Bot Invader do that, they also have the ability to do some pretty cool things. One that I'm very interested in. So they can teleport to like any island that you want, and they can also duplicate pets. So for example, guys, if I go and head up to a random island, say Enchanted, or maybe a better one, let's do Mystical. If I go to Mystical Island and wait here, as you can see, they will be able to teleport up here in no time at all. Look, guys, you see? They literally just TP, TP again, TP again. I want you to see them actually TP here. So they TP here again. They're literally, they should just like spawn somewhere random on here. Okay, guys, and now we're literally waiting for them to TP back here. This is gonna be so weird. And if for any reason they do, wait, guys, there they are. Look, they just TP'd here. That is so strange. Oh my goodness. So what else can you do? The hacker just said, I can, maybe get free Robux items. Look at all the stuff that she's wearing. She's got a ton of stuff. But yeah, what can you do? Set my jump power? Wait, so what rank are they right now? As we currently stand, they are just an apprentice rank, so they shouldn't be able to jump more than like 8 times. Wait, guys, I think we're having some technical difficulties right now, because this player literally just said some of the hacks don't work. Okay, where the heck did the hacker go? I want to see more hacks that are gonna like impress me. It's kind of like a magic show. Okay, show me more hacks, please. So the jump one didn't work. Let's see what else she has that works. What? They're literally gliding around right now on the floor without even moving their legs, and now they've jumped off the island. What is going on? Oh my goodness, this is such a flippin' randy. Where do they think they're going? Get your butt back here, you dum-dum. Guys, literally, they are running around the entire map. Woo! Okay, but seriously, that looks so weird when you don't move your feet as you walk. And wait, what's that? Oh! Don't touch the merchandise, you flippin' randy. Anyway, where did our hacker friend go? Hey! Hacker friend, I need to see more hacks, please. Okay, guys, I'm asking if they can do the dupe pets. I literally just said, can you dupe pets? And they just said yes. So let me trade Bot Invader a pet, and let's see if they can duplicate this pet for me. So here we go. There's one pet for you, sir. And now we just wait for them to duplicate the pets, and they can give them back to me. And here we go. There's a trade. So I give her one. So how many has she done? Is she done 2? Is that right? Okay, well, she did 2. That is so insane. And they should both be level... And they should both be level 50. I bet you guys are thinking, where did he get all of those high level 50 pets from? Well, the truth is, I don't actually know. I was given them by a hacker. Guys, apart from hacking pets, this hacker could also do some pretty crazy things. Wait, guys, she said I can bring players to me if it works. I'm so confused. Can you bring me to you right now? I will take my hands off the keyboard, and let's see if he can take it to me. He says it doesn't work. What is wrong with these hacks? Okay, guys, the hacker just said that they can make themselves faceless. So I want to see what that looks like. So let's take a look at the player right now. Okay, whenever you're ready, do the... Ow! They literally lost their face. Oh my goodness. What the heck? You just couldn't face yourself. Oh my goodness, that is insane. Guys, why would you need a hack where you can remove your face? What the heck? Oh, only said you removed his face. I'm calling the cops. Calling you flippin' Randy. I'll give you the left, right, good night. Anything else you can use for hacks?
Wait, she just said she can make herself blockheaded.
Wait, if you can actually do that, you're gonna do it right now. Right now, or... What? And why did her hair fall off? Oh my goodness, she looks like a flipping Randy. I just snatched her weave off of her head. Oh my goodness. Chase, oh my goodness. What the flip happened to that player right there? And I think she reset it so she can go back to her purdy self. Seriously, Colin, don't be scared. Nothing bad is gonna happen, lady. This guy is not gonna hurt you. Or should I say girl? Why is her hair still on the floor? That is super weird. Hello, there's a man named Callie. I saw him remove an innocent person's face. Wait, cop? Oh my goodness, I'm biggest. You flipping Randy. I'm biggest. And I'll be tiptoeing in my new mutt. Away from those policemen. Also, talking of policemen, excuse me. How? Why? What? When? Who? Huh? What just happened? Okay, you gotta show me some more. Show me more. I literally love these hacks. They are insane. Also, guys, I never said this earlier, but right now in England, it is so cold that I literally have to wear a hoodie on top of my hat. The hacker is back and looking at me right in my face. And do you want to fight back? What are you gonna do about it? Wait, why have they gone bald and all red all of a sudden? That's super weird. Guys, the hackers just told me that they have the ability to hide their name. If this actually works, I'm gonna be mind blown. Do it. Let me just say do it and let's see if it can actually. It's not working. Wait, is it hide your name up here or something? I'm so confused. Why is it not working? Wait a minute, guys. Apparently they can make the server lag. I'm gonna say do it and let's see if it actually lags. I will be so surprised if this works. They can actually make the server lag. I'm gonna be actually mind blown. Because that is some serious power. It's not working again. It never does! Okay, well, have you got anything else? It's kind of good. Because I kind of want some more pets multiplied. I can punish people. Okay, punish this policeman dog right here. Something weird just happened on my screen right then. Wait, the dog said you're under arrest? No, sir. You. Oh! Oh my goodness, you were literally right behind me, you flipping Randy. Why did you scare me? And why is the hacker walking around like this? Huh? Why are you floating around with your arms down? Wait, what did the dog say? The best policeman of the seven seas. Mr. Callie, kill them all. I can spin people. No, you can't. And you will never make me spin. Let me guess. It doesn't work. Oh my goodness. This is the worst hacker ever. Seriously, some of these hacks are so cool, but the ones where they have to try and do stuff to us doesn't work. I can skydive people. If it works. Now, what do you mean by skydive? I don't think it worked because he literally just... He goes like... she goes like this red color every single time. It doesn't work. It didn't work. Guys, I need to get some more pets duplicated. I really wish that this hacker could duplicate my pets that I bought in the pack last time. Because they were super expensive. And also, they used to be really good. But now, I kind of need to... I need to get better dupe pets. Maybe if I buy the master pack, this one here, maybe I can duplicate these. That's right. This pet here is super insane. Awakened a storm master dragon. Wait, what's this? Duped pet? Okay, give me a pet. Wait, is this? Oh, this hacker's literally duplicating people's pets. That is so nice. Wait, what's this? Now? Why is she saying that for? Oh, look how angry her face is. Look, you better give me the pets or else. Flipping Randy. Oh my goodness. Wait, guys, what's this? Thank you, I scammed you. Okay, that's really awkward. I feel so bad because Charlene just got scammed. And now it looks like she's crying. Hey, you, I would know that hair from anywhere. Maybe this is a clue left by the hacker to know where she is. Oh, no, wait, she's back. Never mind. Wait, the hacker just said, just kidding, prank. Oh my goodness, does that mean now that they are gonna give Charlene back her duplicated pets and we're gonna get to see what they are? Charlene, can we see the duped pets, please? Charlene said yes. Let's have a look there, Charlene. I really wanna find out what you got duplicated. Okay, guys, it looks like she got the cybernetic slave rider duplicated, which is pretty cool. I think that's a pet
from this egg over here, so it's not one of the best ones, but it's the second from the best, which is still pretty impressive. Guys, not everybody can have a full team of elemental, legendary, bad boy pets like we do. But yeah, guys, before I end this video, I just want to say that I do not approve of hacking, and that this player is about to get banned any second, even though they were super nice, and I invited them into my game. I have actually reported them, and any second now, they should be getting kicked out of this game. So guys, without further ado, let's keep our eye on this player and see exactly what happens. Let me just say bye and see if they notice what I'm saying. Okay, here we go. Any second now, this player is going to get kicked. Oh my goodness, come on, why is it taking so long? Hurry up and get kicked. Oh my goodness. Guys, what is going on? Why is the kick not working? I'm so confused. Is it because there's a hacker? Oh, wait, the hacker is gone. And for some reason, the hair is still here. Oh my goodness. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.